I was expecting to thank you for a lead that took me up 18 flights of stairs. It's just you swore you would stop hoarding NCTs.
I have. Okay, that was my last one.
Worse. I get it.
I promise you.
What are we, 6 years old? I promise. Okay.
Don't touch blue! You didn't even... Go away! Go away!
You might be looking for...
That was my chair!
Someone broke in here searching for something. What were they after? System was a clerical nightmare. Yeah, there are some heavy documents that were misfiled and misplaced. There was one empty drawer that stood out. One seemed recently graded. Blueprints for a building on 53rd Street in Turtle Bay. What was there that was worth murdering a guard for? And how did this all
What do you have to do? You forgot about Aja's cup quite because she did it.
Your foot in your mouth.
Man, I wish my yard looked like yours. Hey, the grass is always greener on the other side of the... Sorry.
Now get 20% off all Stay Green fertilizer at Lowe's.
Out on the town, or in for the night, AT&T helps keep everyone connected. Right now at AT&T, buy one, get one free on our most popular smartphones. No matter how you hang out. Share every minute. Buy one, get one free on our most popular smartphones. And right now, get up to $650 in credits per month to help you switch to AT&T.
For the past 27 days, four men have blasted authorities by making their getaway in a Prius.
This game ends now.
Catch a Prius, you gotta be a Prius.
There are 16 fresh picked oranges squeezed into each bottle of Tropicana Pure Cream, and absolutely no space for added sugar, water, or preservatives. Tropicana, we put the good in more.
I have asthma, one of many pieces in my life. So when my asthma symptoms kept coming back on my long-term control medicine, I talked to my doctor and found a missing piece in my asthma treatment.
Why? Once daily Brio prevents asthma symptoms. Brio's for adults with asthma not well controlled on a long-term asthma control medicine, like an inhaled corticosteroid. Brio won't replace a rescue inhaler for sudden breathing problems. Brio opens up airways to help improve breathing for a full 24 hours. Brio contains a type of medicine that increases the risk of death from asthma problems and may increase the risk of hospitalization in children and adolescents. Brio is not for people whose asthma is well controlled on a long-term asthma control medicine, like an inhaled corticosteroid. Once your asthma is well controlled, your doctor will decide if you can stop Brio and prescribe. prescribe a different asthma control medicine, like an inhaled corticosteroid. Do not take Breo more than prescribed. See your doctor if your asthma does not improve or gets worse.
Ask your doctor if 24-hour Breo could be a missing piece for you. See if you're eligible for 12 months free at mybreo.com.
Demi Lovato and Nick Jonas performing the hottest event of the season, the Victoria's Secret Twin Special, CBS this Wednesday.
Little lady killers. Delicious goodbye. And then little lady killers.
Nipples?
To get them off the street before they kill
again. UCSI Cyber on a special night Wednesday.
It's the nipples.
Their limits.
Nipples!
Hiding all around the world so you can go to the ends of the earth to hunt them. And from the minds beyond borders.
This is Sparta.
Remember when you offered to give me a ride today, and I was like, nah, and you were like, I insist. I'm guessing you regret that decision now.
You're not wrong.
Of all the days to get sealed up in a plastic bubble together.
I just mean because you're annoyed about last night buying pills.
You cleared that up.
Is a sausage.
Unless you're still lying with me.
Here, can I borrow yours? Let's go do some research on Louise Vargas case.
Oh, here's a lucky pen. I'm Sturgeon Green. For physicists, today I'm working in tandem with the CDC to take a look at the substance that you encountered at the power plant.
Why is an astrophysicist working with the CDC?
Well, what did we discover today? Officials are not yet sure, but panspermia. The idea that life on
Earth. What exactly were we exposed to?
Would you turn that off, please? We know that it is a bacterium, which appears to be feeding directly off the electricity generated by the power plant. It's not the first bacteria to do this, but this species is unique.
Unique? As in from outer space?
We found traces of the bacterium on
the planet. Don't eat my
finger! We did meteor shower yesterday. So it's possible that the origins of this species could be alien.
This is awesome. Wait, we're not gonna die.
What's the plan to stop the bacteria from spreading?
Since it's feeding off electricity, we're hoping to start shutting down all the power in Manhattan.
That's gonna be chaos.
How long do we have to stay here?
Well, since you've had direct exposure, I'd recommend that you stay in observation. Alert the attendant if you feel ill. Look on the bright side. You could be making history.
That's a boy?
Get down here just in time. Oh my god. Hey, thanks for this, by the way. You can imagine what if I could have cold and stir crazy by girl. Get
to
the back.
Oh,
no. Lean the back. Back.
This is Sparta.
The
city, be nice.
How do you get the whales in the car?
One in the front, one in the back?
Thanks for taking care of my kids. Of course, sir. Well, I assume you'll be back now. Actually, I ordered her to stay until everything's been cleared up. Orders from whom? Your son, sir.
Right.
Courage. We can
do it. Courage, yeah.
Well, I know.
What?
It's freezing. Come in. This is just getting back.
I'm gluten free.
Turtle Bay, the address on 53rd between 2nd and 3rd. If you do realize what kind of business here.
Yeah, I'm not asking you to go get me some Skittles, boy. I know this is important. But the missing blueprint, or for some kind of commercial building, when I looked online, all of the occupants from the ground up were pretty mundane.
Back. I couldn't figure out why.
But the basement is the United States Bureau of Engraving and Printing.
Around that location is where banks have sold and they face bills.
Exactly. Harvard
entire Northeast. I mean, do you know how much cash they left down there?
Yeah, but it's unusable currency waiting to be destroyed.
Not all of it. A good fraction of it can be cleaned and repaired.
Which one is that?
Vargas was killed the other day.
The idiot quiz?
Whoever was stealing the blueprints for this dress.
Impossible.
They found in his body. The same bacterium that's causing the blackout. It's Seth. Luis Vargas?
One or two.
The whole day before the meteor shower hit New York.
Is this one or two?
The bacteria came from some other alien invasion.
What's the interest?
I don't understand.
I mean, they say it's similar to known bacteria.
Alright guys, so that's going to be it for today. Oh, you liked it. So if you did, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Bye.